Get it. It's right there.
I'm a ding dong.
Put it in your mouth.
They were trying these little crunchy snacks for the first time.
Put it in your mouth.
We were trying this again since I didn't press record the first time.
Where is it?
Where'd it go?
It's in her hand.
It's in her hand. It's in your hand, Vulcan. Look. Here, there you go. There you go. There you go.
I think she likes it.
You like concentrate your face.
It's already half dissolved, so it's sticking to her fingers.
You want it?
Is it good? Is it good?
Give her another one, Sissy.
Oh, wait. Make sure she gets it.
Is it all gone? Another one?
Working on those fine motor skills. To pick it up, put it in her mouth.
Right here.
She's afraid it's going
away. I'm not real sure what to do with it.
You put it in your mouth.
She'll get it. Everything ends up in the mouth.
Except for that.
She was supposed to play with it.
And she actually ate the other one. You missed it. You get it, chump?
No.
Make sure you chew it with your gums.
You hear it crunching?
Yeah. Make sure you gum it.
I just want to taste one more.
Hang on. Where'd
okay,
it go?
I just taste one more.
There it goes. Here it is.
You taste one more?
Yeah, Maddie's eating them too.
It's yummy.
Eat it. You gotta eat it.
Have a sweet tooth.
Oh. You gotta get it and put it in your mouth.
Next video will be experts. Natalie. Yeah.
Look at that mouth.
Okay, don't try to eat my finger.
You chewing it up?
Chew it up.
Maddie, no.
Not getting another one.
Where'd it go? Is it all gone? Is it? Oh, goodness. Was it good?
She needs another one.
All gone.
She needs another one.
Maddie.